Hello, my name is Yasu. We can do that. Okay, we can do this story. Read.
In the garden.
In the garden. Read.
After they ate together, Jesus told his disciples, "Tonight you will abandon me."
Not me,
said Peter boldly. I will never leave you, Jesus.
Jesus sighed.
Before the rooster crows to greet the morning, you will say three times that you don't know me. I'll die with you before I do that, Peter said. Did Peter believe that he would abandon Jesus?
No. Oh, yay.
When they came to the Garden of Gethsemane, Jesus asked his disciples to pray with him. The disciples were tired. They fell asleep. Jesus prayed alone to the Father. Jesus knew his enemies wanted him dead. He also knew that dying was God's plan for him. Show me another way, he prayed. Otherwise, I will do what you ask.
It's beige.
Suddenly, a light shone. There was shouting, and everyone woke up. An angry crowd approached, sent by the religious leaders. Judas kissed Jesus to show them which man to arrest. Said Jesus. When he said this, they drew back and fell to the ground. Then they grabbed Jesus and took him to the religious leaders. Which disciple betrayed Jesus by helping the religious leaders arrest him?
Next page.
Most of Jesus' disciples fled, but Peter followed behind. He waited in a courtyard to see what would happen. Weren't you with Jesus? Someone asked. Okay. Frightened, Peter said, no!
No.
Asked the same thing. You're wrong, Peter said. I don't even know Jesus. Peter denied Jesus three times. When he heard the rooster crow, he wept bitterly.
Next page.
After Jesus was arrested, Peter told everyone that he had been with Jesus.
No. Oh, yay. Yes, we can read the Bible. It's fun and fun. Yes, Bible read and bye-bye.